You're now watching the Guess Who Championships with Rocky Balcobra and Barry. Rocky Balcobra is losing by a lot now and needs a major comeback to win this game. Let's watch.
Does he have blonde hair? No. Does he have a hat? No.
Rocky Balcobra is in a big hole now, losing by a lot. He has to guess who to win the game. Let's watch this intense action.
Do you have... Champion of the world!
Rocky Balcobra, please.
I'm glad to be here.
What are you here for?
I'm here because I just won the Guess Who Championship in the world.
What are you going to do with this, Billy?
After this win, I'm going to retire from playing Guess Who as Champion of the World.
Ooh.
We've returned here to the Guess Who Championship of the World, where Larry is really just dominating this game against Barry.
Is he wearing red hair? How can he wear red hair?
Toupees, brother? Nope. Does he have red hair? No.
No.
Does he have red hair?
No.
That gives me one option.
Person ain't no.
Got a guess.
Ginger? Is your person Alex?
Richard?
No. A wrong choice by Barry.
Let me guess. Sam.
I hate this game!
Yes! Larry wins!
Now, Cobra, I'm coming for you.
God, I really don't like this Larry guy. He's a real mean person. If I wasn't so out of shape, I'd try to come out of retirement and beat him.
I can help you with that.
Who are you?
Barney.
What are you, some kind of trainer?
Yeah, I help people get stronger and better.
Do you think I can still do it?
I think so, beat him.
I'm gonna come out of retirement, everyone.
As fast as you can.
Okay.
Faster. Muscle. But now, right now it's time for intense training.
I think I can do it.
60 moves a minute.
How?
Pick up a little though. Faster. Faster. 65 a minute. 75, bring it in the heat. Yeah, bro. Stop. Good job, Rocky.
Thanks.
Rocky, I think you're ready.
Me too. With these bad boys, I think I could whoop down pretty much anyone, especially Larry.
Yeah. We're live at the Guess Who Championships with Larry and Rocky Balcobra. This is coming down to the wire, and we have to see who wins this intense match. Let's zoom in a sec.
Is your person with blue eyes?
No. Is your person wearing a hat? Yes.
Rocky's almost gonna win right here. It's like a miracle for Steve to win.
Is your person Bill?
No, it's not. Are you Bernard?
Oh my god, Rocky just won a championship. He's king of the world.
That's why I'm the champion of the world. No one can beat me, and guess who? Not even Larry.
How do you feel about losing in the Guess Who Champion of the World, Larry?
It was just horrible. He pulled the... I don't even know who he had. I think he had, like, Alex someone. It was just horrible. I picked the stupidest guy ever off my draw, you know? I had a guy with a hat. It's like the easiest guy to pick ever. It's like
how
the easiest guy to pick
being
ever.
Being the trainer of Rocky Balcoba, the champion of Guess Who?
Pretty good, you know. I helped him with the comeback.
I just won.